Hi everyone, so welcome to a vlog video. So today we are going back to Kerala and it's around Onam time, so we thought it would be good time to go visit family. So me, Suraj, Shadow and my brother-in-law is also there. So we're going by road and it's around 5:30 now. We're supposed to leave by 6, but not sure whether we'll be ready by then, but we're trying to get out as fast as possible so that we can cover as much distance before traffic hits. It's going to be a nice journey because until now we've only traveled, me and Suraj with Shadow, we've never had anybody else travel with us. So this time I'm excited because I'll be in the back seat and I'll be able to sleep. And I love sleeping while traveling by road, but whenever I am in the front seat, I can't sleep for more than like maybe an hour because I need to keep company for Suraj. So today I'm gonna sleep as much as Shadow's gonna sleep and I'm looking forward to that. Anyway, I will take you through this whole day and I'll show you everything that we do. Anyway, let's go. So this is all the plants inside the house that I've kept here are...
This is param.
That is also a param. So I've kept it all here because our house help is going to be coming every day to water the plants. I also have a couple of plants outside which need to be watered daily, and these should only be watered like once a week or so. That's enough.
But
black cats.
Yeah, she's wondering what is wrong with him. So yeah, anyway, back to my plans. So let's just hope that they don't die on me. Yeah, please don't die. Please don't die. Shadow loves banana, so yeah, she's already eaten this much. Kaiki? Nakanala! She loves her foods. So we're finally on our way. It's around 7:30 now. So yeah, it did not happen at 6, but at least we got done by 7:30. And Shadow's my companion in the back seat here. And these two are on the front. Yes. So yeah, we're just leaving now. And Suraj, what time do you think we'll get there?
In the latest time.
It should take about 13 hours, give or take, depending on how cooperative Shadow is.
Okay. So basically, we'll be there by probably, hopefully, by 10 o'clock in the night at least. Let's hope so. And we'll have probably 2 stops in between for food and also for Shadow to relieve herself. So yeah, and the journey begins. She's finally settled down. No, she's up again. Shadow?
Can you take video? Don't bring my question deeply.
So we stopped at the CCD right now. So we had marked two CCDs for our journey, and this is the first place that we stopped for our breakfast. We chose CCDs because they have outdoor seating which helps us sit with shadow. So yeah, it's around 11:40 now and it's time for our breakfast. I usually have only a vegan shake that I can choose from here, but apparently they don't have it. Then there's soy cappuccino. Again, I'm not sure whether they have soy milk at all. So I'm left stranded with nothing to drink really. They don't have iced tea either, so I'm not sure what the hell I'm gonna drink. I was looking forward to drinking something cold, but there's nothing cold for me to drink. Now I'm really bummed out. But I hope that I get at least soy cappuccino, at least that. So that patch over there was because she was recently neutered, like around 2 weeks back. So our little girl is now fully neutered. So I just filled up our water bottles, we have two of them and both have been filled up properly. Mostly all cafes or restaurants always help you fill it up, so you can just ask them and they will fill it up for you, and that's what I did. And now Siddharth is the driver. Yes. So for the next 4 hours he's gonna be driving, because our next CCD stop, it's 4 hours away. Suraj, are you gonna sleep?
We'll see. I don't know. Unlikely. I am going to sleep.
Ah, yeah, right. Shadow, are you sleeping? You should sleep. You should sleep. Okay, no more puking. Come on, sleep. Good girl. Are at the second CCD. This is at Kovilpatti, and again there's seating outside, which is why you're stopping here in the first place. So both of them have rode for around 4 hours each. Yes. Shadow. Yeah. I think over here I'll be able to get my vegan shake. That's my only hope, because I really don't want to have like black coffee again. That is like a good girl now. She's all sitting and relaxing and waiting for some food for herself. Maybe I'll just take her for a short walk in the meantime while they are ordering. So one thing I don't like about CCD now is that they're using a lot of disposables at their cafes even. This is not for takeaways. When we're sitting and dining, they still have everything in disposables, including drinks or food or anything really comes in disposable, which is something I really don't like. I mean, the fact that you're coming to the cafe, you expect it to be in washable stuff, right? And here it's the opposite. For Shadow, this is the one place where we can sit with her while we're eating. Every other place, there is no outdoor seating, so we have to either keep her inside the car and then go eat, which we don't really like. If not, CCD is the choice. So it's like a really tough choice to choose between disposables or letting Shadow be with us while we eat. Yeah, it's not easy. It's not an easy choice at all. And I will always choose Shadow over anything else. So I got my vegan milkshake, but I don't know. It looks like it's split. Yeah, the milk does not seem like milk. They took it out of a milk carton itself, but yeah. So I don't think I want to have more of this. Yeah, so again, it's a failure for me, for my vegan milkshake. Yeah. So we just got to my house for dinner and just a little bit of rest. We have like 3 dogs at my home, and one of the dogs just gave birth to like 5 puppies. And over there you can hear Shadow barking with the mommy dog. They're just barking at each other, and the mommy dog is extremely ferocious because of the pups. Anyway, the journey wasn't as tiring as usual because I was in the back seat and I did sleep quite a bit. And the journey till Nagercoil is actually a very smooth journey, but from there, oh my god, it becomes horrible. The traffic is so bad. The roads are so tiny. It's a highway, but you won't believe it's a highway. It's so tiny. It takes over 2.5 hours to travel around 50 kilometers. Anyway, now we are leaving to Surat's place.
Hey, Blanche. Hi, Bubu. Bubu Chidjo. Who's my baby? Who's my baby? Hi, Lakshi.
So we got to Surat's place and Shadow is quite tired. She's resting here. I hope you enjoyed this ride from Bangalore to Kerala. So make sure to like this video so that I feel more encouraged to do more vlogs on this channel. So again, I will see you next time with the next video. So until then, bye bye.